work, mate. That brings you up a place. starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop.
So another fantastic victory for Dams today. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Although the Formula 2 car are all the same spec, the winner just looked better out there. It would have been a combination of getting those tires up to running temperature faster and driving to the condition on track. They made it look easy out there today.
Dams, another team with a huge amount of history based right in the heart of motorsport near Le Mans in France, have once again shown their formidable abilities out on the track with yet another win today. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
Lots of drivers impressed me today, Alex. But if I have to say one that impressed me most, it's Ayumu Iwasa.
There will be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you'll join us at the next race when Formula 2 returns.